With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, let us begin with the question. So the question says the heights in centimeter 35 students of class are given below. So let us write, height is given as 157, 152, 153, 154, 155 and 156. Number of students, that is frequency, we can take it as, right? So frequency is 7, 4, 3, 5, 9 and 7. Now what will we do? We will take cumulative frequency, right? So cumulative frequency will be 7, 7 plus 4, it will be 11, 11 plus 3, it is 14, 14 plus 5, it is 19, 19 plus 9, it is 28, and 28 plus 7 is 35, fine. Now what is the formula to find out the median, right? So median equals to n by 2. So n is 35, because 35 number of students, divide by 2 is 2 1 times 2 7 points, so 17.5. now this is in terms of odd numbers. Now we have even numbers, right? So we have even numbers here, so 17.5 comes between after 14 and between this, so the median will be, the final answer, that is median will be, median equals to, for 17.5, so for this the median will be 154 centimeters. I hope you understood it clearly. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.